YouTube. Sup, YouTube. We got something under my shirt.
I'm on a little stain. I put some water on my shirt.
As y'all seen from the title, I'm
gonna be doing the 4-day eating.
And back to Bob.
That.
Yeah.
I'm supposed to re-record this video. I'm just bluffing. It's slacking. I'm gonna be honest. I'm slacking on the recording tip. But I'm gonna get back to it. For real, I'm gonna really try to start posting at least 2 to 3 times a week. Like Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Or at least Wednesday and Friday. Or at least Monday, Wednesday, you know. Something like that. But yeah, I'm gonna be start being more consistent. I recorded what I ate for breakfast. I put the macros on the screen. I didn't really talk because, I mean, it was really nothing to say. But, yeah, I'm gonna do what I eat for breakfast, snack, lunch, dinner, and all that. Make sure y'all stay tuned, make sure y'all watch the full video. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, follow my social medias. And I'll get back to y'all when we get to the gym. All right, I just got to the gym. Man, I got a mean headache, so hopefully, I can get a good workout in. Better than I thought it was. It's just my head keep like killing me. I think if I haven't been sleeping enough, I've been on my phone too much. But either way, keep getting to it, keep grinding. My face bleeding up, man. But yeah, let's get back to it. How you know when it's time to take the bunk cover off? Cause like, I want you, but I don't feel like pumped up, you know what I mean? So, it's I'm like, yo, should I take it off? I'm gonna say you probably take it off at this set. workout. I almost finished. Got finished up with some curls on the lat pull down machine. If y'all don't do this, man, make sure y'all do it. I promise you, just one of the best workouts for arms. Okay, this was a good workout actually. I didn't think it would be because I had a headache. But like, you know when something wrong and you forget about it, it go away. That's what happened. Like I forgot about the headache. Then I ain't had no headache no more. But definitely a good workout. We finish up and start editing this video for y'all. Well, I can't edit right now because I got finished. This is supposed to be a day of eating. But yeah, make sure y'all continue to watch the video. Watch the full video. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe for me. All right, guys, like I kind of forgot to record, but like I knew I had to do something, but I forgot I had to record like the rest of my the rest of like the meals and everything. But it's dark outside, I'm at work right now, so I'm gonna basically show y'all what I eat at work because I work a lot. We had two breaks, so I usually pack two meals, but yeah, so for the first break, I mean, it's the same thing, like I eat the same thing for first both breaks. I got some chicken and rice. I don't know how much rice it is because I never really like measure my food. I probably know I should start doing that because it'll probably definitely help me out. But yeah, I eat chicken and rice for both of my breaks. And I also ate a protein bar. I didn't record that, but I put it in the I'll show y'all what it looked like. I'll show y'all what it looked like. But yeah, this probably will be the end of the video because, like I said, it's pretty late and I'm not gonna probably record because I get off at 4:30 in the morning. But so yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe. Like I said before, I really appreciate anybody who you know, watched the whole video. But yeah, I'm like I said early in the video as well, I'm gonna be posting more consistently. So make sure y'all stay tuned for that. Make sure y'all turn on post notifications. Make sure y'all, you know, share with y'all friends and family. And we out.